Sean McVay elected not to play his starters or key rotational players throughout preseason games to make sure they were healthy for today. Now that means left guard Joseph Noteboom and center Brian Allen making their first starts today. How does that impact the production and performance of Todd Gurley and Jared Goff?
Well, the Panthers missed the playoffs last year, but coming into this year, we met with Cam Newton. He told us that he had some health concerns. This is the healthiest his shoulders ever been.
And he gets to have that for the entire 17 weeks. He's got a great group of skilled players around him. I'm excited to see how he performs this season.
The crowd fired up.